First, you're going to power the machine on. Make sure the display lights up. You go to your programmer, press mode once. You will press the arrow key until you get to 8. Press the left arrow once. Press this arrow key again until you get to 8. Then press enter. Hit the down arrow once. Change that 1 to 0. Press enter. And then mode escape. Then you will power down the machine. Wait until the power is completely off. Unplug the controller, and you're ready to go. That's all there is to it.